expect tomorrow to be peaceful. We are peaceful, and we expect it to go peaceful, and we expect Morsi action to step down peacefully. And I call up in the U.S., please, stop supporting terrorists. Stop supporting terrorists. My message to Obama and the American administration, stop supporting terrorists, please.